President Dr. Irfaan Ali delivered the feature address at the graduation ceremony for the 2021-2022 and 2022-2023 batches for the Get Ready for Opportunities to Work Grow Scholarship Program. During his remarks at the National Cultural Center in Georgetown, Dr. Ali announced that the 1,406 persons will have immediate jobs in the hospitality, teaching, and nursing sectors.
All those who are now ready to move into the profession of nursing, today, if you go to the two ministers and you say, we want to do nursing, we will register you before the end of this month. Because you have now achieved that entry requirement that will take you to a promising career. Today, all those of you who want to move into teaching, caregiving, we can put you onto programs that would allow you not only to achieve this, but to secure a job. And that is what is important.
President Ali reminded the graduates that in working towards their dream jobs, they must use every opportunity. He said this is an opportunity that the older generations didn't have, hence it must not be wasted.
There is enough opportunities. But in a country that is going through this phase of development, we have to understand that the opportunities we believe is perfect for us has to also be transitioned. But we can't just sit back and wait on what we consider our dream job or our perfect job. That is not how the developed world operates. You have to enter the workforce. You have to start to build the experience.
Meanwhile, Minister of Public Service Sonia Parag encouraged the students to now use this opportunity to not only seek employment, but further their studies as well. The GROW scholarships are part of the government's Guyana Online Academy of Learning GOAL program. Minister Parag committed to working with the Ministry of Education to help scholarship beneficiaries continue their academic journey.
We understand what you have to go through. Work to ensure that you reach that point, whatever that glass ceiling is, whether it be a PhD, whether it be a that we hold your hand with, we will ensure to overcome the hurdles. More importantly, after your celebrations, stay the course. Stay the course. Nothing good comes without challenges. See the.
The graduates acquired their Scottish Credit and Qualifications Framework SCQF Level 6 diploma from the Jain University in India. This diploma will allow them to enroll in bachelor degree programs in humanities, commerce, business and management, computer science and information technology at the university or any other university accepting SCQF's qualifications. Already, several universities have indicated that using this diploma, persons are eligible for degree programs. Some 89% of the graduates have already been enrolled for their bachelor's degree programs. Reporting for the newsroom, I am Lizina Yearwood.